Ay. Lato.
Let's try it. Let's give it a taste. Overloaded. Ooh, yowza, baby. Cooking right in the ocean, on your boat in the ocean. Ito na yung bukal na.
Shrimp. Yung bawo.
Mangga na lang.
Mano, ito na mangga.
Yeah. Lagkisa ito.
Okay.
What is wrong with that? Hello. Abang dere. Hello, blowfish. Hello. Kinana din yung ipon pa?
Wala, wala yung ginukan. Ito, oh? Ibaba do.
Oo, oh, ito ibaba. Ito, wala, wala. Muna siya ka ng kanan sa bandili.
Oo. Oh.
Kuratan ako eh. I've already cleaned this up. I got more to clean up. We're not gonna sell them, but we are gonna give some away. Okay, nakakita mo na mo mga silingan. Yan ay mga lato. Because these are expensive at the market. But out here, we get them for free. So we're gonna bring some, give them away to our neighbors. So they can have some for free too. So they can get a taste of what lato tastes like out here in Plaridel. And Papa's gonna go out for some more shells. Alright, and thank you for letting us borrow the boat again. Alright. Huh? Anikad. Mingaw. Mingaw jud. Food na. Free food na. Free food. Pinangmada rin mga lato. Balikya. Ready for Sunday. Kaya sa tarad Friday. Friday. Sakto ika Sunday tao. Sunday or as I sabi lang na ikaw na ha ito bitaan gaya nga ito sa dapin dagay Pino hananaon sila para mga
Sunday
dagay na ikaw ha nanguha sila ang lato para sa Sunday Tabo at pa na si Isabel Olivia sa Monday man ang sa Kalumpo, no? Ito ang isa. Mahimayon doon na nila. Ni kahuman nila ng kanan. Limpiuhan. Piyag-yagan nila. Ano yan ni Kaderia? Ito pa sila, oh. Ito pa, oh. Na puro lato na siya. Okay, ganina, kapag isaw ni Papa, mga dagko lang to siya dito gangmay. Muro dito siya o carpet sa kanang kuan ba? Lato. Oh, grabe dito ba, no? Mabuga kayo ba? Masimusimul mga ka. Okay, we're gonna go. Bye! Hello mga kawagets! Good afternoon! It's a gloomy day because it's been raining. But that's alright. Wait, look at that. Raven. It's been raining. But that's okay because then that makes it kind of nice kung manginhas ka karon kaya dili kaya siya init. So it's just right. The weather's just right. Even if it's sprinkling or if it's raining, it don't matter. It's nice. So, welcome to our another dagat vlog, mga kawagets. Si Papa Wagets, I don't know, he's right there. That's Papa Wagets. Nangupog siya glito, and then nanguwasag kog malato, and then we got some visitors. Papa Wagets cousins there over there. Nanguwasag sila glato, parelan dalan sila kay Topa Masas Bantigi. Pula may dagang lato sila ako. So while it's still season 4 lato, manguha tawag lato, Daria. Kailamihin niya siya. It's for free. It's expensive at the market. So, welcome to our vlog. Gloomy day. Sigaw na kusog.
Hello. Dali.
Tagas-tagas mo sa iyon.
Tagas-tagas na.
Ano?
Yung mga magagaling silingan,
so we are cooking in the rain, you guys. It started raining just as we started cooking. We need to get that scum out. Let's get rid of that. Okay, just a minute. Here's my handy dandy bag. It's out. Okay. We don't need that. Let's get rid of that. Unya, ang gisabaw ani niya is dagat. Ang gisabaw ha. Because since we're out here, dili sa dagat, so we got dagat for sabaw. And that's a good thing. We'll season it later because I'm also cleaning up some lato for our salad. There. They're out there. My station here where I'm cleaning up some seaweeds or sea grapes. They're out there. And I'm gonna be cleaning up some lato here. And there's my cooking station. It's boiling. We need it to boil. We need it to cook really good because those are shells. And some crabs. They need to be cooked properly. Okay. Alright, this one is ready, you guys. That's good to go. I'm gonna turn it off. That's gonna be good. So, continue cooking in the rain. I still got some seaweeds to clean up and then get some mango sliced up and some spices. And then it's time to eat. We got some bananas as well, cooked banana, sabaw banana. So, I better get going before it gets too dark. Alrighty.